One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What, say what now?
Good. Now get to the window. Tell us what you see.
Oh, that's one hell of a view.
Yeah, you got the hell part right, bruv. It's a big storm blowing in. You don't want to get caught in the middle of that.
Yeah, I see it. I got eyes on the hangar, too.
Yeah, that's our ticket out of here.
Yeah, I ran plenty of jobs out of that place. Feels like a lifetime ago.
We will get you back to that life. You just gotta stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the habitat dome.
How the hell am I supposed to get there?
Look, no one said this would be easy. But trust, I got your back.
What is that supposed to mean?
Look, I used to work down there, collecting research, you might say. I made some recordings. The software I uploaded to your core will trigger them when you get close. Just follow them and you will get to the dome.
Then what?
I'll pick you up at the tram station. Easy peasy. No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the dome.
Well, that figures. Is there anything else you haven't told me?
Look, just get a move on, yeah? It should be a hatch nearby. And, good luck, Jacob.
Yeah, you too.
choice is yours. Please make a valid choice. Excellent choice. Cycle complete.
Transferred to waste processing. But this place is a shell. Rumor has it, though, there's a way out from here. A main line that comes off at Tank 6 goes all the way to the dome. That red pipe. It drains right down to it. I just need to follow it back. Entry 21C. Guards on rotation. I've got to make this quick. There's a pipe leads to tank 6, yeah. I don't see any access. I've got to find a way inside.
Out and the door won't open? Typical UJC construction. Looks like it's cross-wired. Draws extra power. That's why it needs 2 fuse boxes. Wait, what the hell was that?
choice for all your needs.
Fuck! Thank you.
Adams, if you get this, I'm heading for the dome. They've sounded the evacuation. I found Kaylin. I believe her behind. She was catatonic in some kind of cocoon. I'm going to try and contact Mahler. Maybe she can still save us. If you find this,